Miguel Figueroa from the Canadian Peace Congress. And Miguel has been at every rally we have for Palestine, and also at every rally for labor rights and for justice and for anti-discrimination in our country. Please welcome Miguel.
Rally today in our continuing and united efforts to uphold the rights of the Palestinian people, to condemn the crimes of Zionist Israel, and to demand fundamental change on behalf of not only the Palestinian people, but all those oppressed peoples around the world. Whether it's the bombardment and siege of Gaza, the violent attacks on peaceful protests in the West Bank, the unlawful seizure of lands of the Palestinian people, the imprisonment of thousands of activists, all of these constitute... Yeah. Don't disrupt, please. Palestine will be free.
From the river to the sea.
Palestine will be free.
From the river to the sea.
Palestine
will be free.
From the river to the sea.
Palestine will be free.
From the river to the sea.
Palestine will be free.
From the river.
Okay, brothers and sisters.
Yes.
I'm going to take an extra minute because he cut into my time here.
Yes.
Yes. All of these crimes of Zionism constitute not only serious crimes on their own right, but they constitute a crime against all humanity.
Yes.
Yes! Crimes that have gone on far too long, and that must finally be brought to an end. I just want to say that what's taking place in Palestine and has been for over a half a century or longer, and the other crimes of imperialism around the world, that it's very decisive that we see the connections and the threads that connect all of these struggles. Whether it's the people of Venezuela who are now under a concerted attack from the right wing and from U.S. imperialism, or the people of Bolivia, the Kurdish people in Turkey, the people of Syria, who've suffered under 6 years of a civil war imposed on that country. All of these struggles are interconnected, and all of the dark forces that are behind the oppression of the Palestinian people are the same dark forces that are attacking the rights of peoples right around the world. So we need to express solidarity with all of these struggles.
Yes.
Brothers and sisters, Palestine will be free.
From the river to the sea.
From the river to the sea.
From the river to the sea.
Palestine will be free.
From the river to the sea.
Palestine will be free.
From the river to the sea.
Palestine will be free.
No force on earth will ever extinguish the rights of the Palestinian people to their national self-determination. And on this we are completely united. Thank you very much.
Thank you.